Hello gamers, this is SC Johnson, and welcome to a game called The Adventure Pals. And the first thing I think I was like, what's not to like about this title screen here? I mean, come on, it's so cute! But as you probably see here, I played quite a bit of it, but it's just got to a point where, you know, I said, like, you know what? Let's record some of this, because it's pretty neat. So, actually, just start a new game for you guys. I have nobody else with me, so I'm gonna do one player. Yeah. And if you guys can tell by the sound, I'm testing out a new microphone. I know offhand already that it's probably not gonna be the greatest microphone. I just have this little thing here. Trying to see if that works. Probably sounds terrible if I do this, but yeah, I have this sitting there. And looking all pretty. Hopefully it gets good sound. So eventually you'll probably like switch between that for some videos and then just hanging like a little microphone for here for other ones, you know. But okay. I don't keep looking over there for I don't know. So I played this little boy right here. For some reason confetti comes out of my like backpack or something. I don't know. I feel like I'm gonna see that let's see for some reason. Good morning, birthday boy!
Morning, Papa!
While you were sleeping, I made a little something for you. Follow me.
Sorry, my voice isn't great. Probably gonna be using a different headset in the middle of this because I cannot hear a lot of things outside of this. So, like, talking normally probably will be fine, but trying to do voices be a little difficult. But that's just fine now.
Keep up, my dear old man.
Yes, Mr. Sergeant, sir. Bill Sergeant. Whatever. Now Lou needs to catch up. He's very spry for an old man. I just now realized. Oh. Okay.
Boom!
Does he even need that cane? I mean, come on.
Time to smashy smash, my boy. Here's a soldier break to the rocks.
Okay.
Boom! I don't know where I got this sword from, but yay.
The wild lands are crawling with monsters who attack anything they see. So always be careful. Look out!
Purple slimes, no!
I'm thinking I only got like two there.
Nothing like smashing some jelly in the morning. I've turned to American Shot Company apparently. Just need some peanut butter now, eh? I took some damage, so I'm going to swing a healing potion. You should too.
You know, I don't think I actually really took any damage. I mean, there's some health gone, but I think they kind of programmed into there or something, or just missed something.
Any boss should also trigger automatically when you run out of health.
Oh, I actually did not know that. That was a very odd and specific sentence. Specific, not specific. Make sure I say it right, because I've had trouble. I have troubles with that sometimes, especially with other words, apparently.
Do your own man a favor and use a bomb from your backpack to clear those rocks.
Okay. I just want a backpack. I don't want to get bombs in there, but okay. And boom! Okay.
Happy birthday, my boy! Your present is baked in Southern cake.
Wowee, is it a naughty dancer?
A beanbag full of kittens, a skeleton of fine, selection of fine cheese. A skeleton? I can't read apparently.
To find out, don't blow the candles, blow up the cake.
Can't you just eat it? I can eat a cake. A boom.
It's a giraffe! With tails! Woo! Can you fly? Oh, sweet Jesus, a giraffe! I gotta call her Sparkles! My voice went weird!
If we do this,
be sure to take care of the new pal. You two will need each other. Hot dang, it's my old pal, Mr. B. He's coming to wish you happy birthday, too.
Oh, this is... He's got a goldfish on his head. I've been looking for you, old pal. I've got it over there. Let's try that again. I'm a Lucario, pal. I've got an awfully elaborate and evil plan. I'm turning all people into hot dogs for reasons. And you're lucky number one.
Hey, look, that's Dad's hat!
Put it on my head. You better look after this. No. Papa.
That was supposed to happen, by the way.
Oh man, my head is killing me. Mom, what happened?
Thank you, stars. These trolling foxes rescued you and carried you home. You're playing with bombs again. Oh, but will you play with bombs again? Children should play with highly dangerous explosives.
Mr. B, he eats the papa and said something about turning him into a hot dog?
That's ridiculous. Any more fibbing, I'll wash your mouth out.
Little dude is telling the truth. You heard that mustache guy demanded rubies as he flew away.
Mr. B is ransoming your papa? For rubies? I can't raise a child with a frankfurter. Only place you can get rubies are in vending caps deep within the wildlands.
Me? It's dangerous to go alone. I'm just a kid.
The lighthouse is the only thing keeping the pirates at bay. I have to stay to protect it. You'll be fine, probably.
That's very reassuring.
Go to the location I mark on your map and come back with the ruby.
You just leave with the X to the whole map.
Okay then.
Oh, yeah, that's right. What?
Maybe I could just stand in the fire and get that. That's not the problem.
Yeah, they're just playing the song. That's cool. Up, tiny human dude? Are you feeling our day? Yeah, sweet, but... Yeah, sounds sweet. Are you guys like a band? Righteous we are. We're called Pavlov's Pack. That rings a bell. Yeah, man. Most excellent. Right.
And away we go.
Off into the map.
So what I've, seen so far, by the way, is almost anything is living.
Like, look at that. It's got hair, too.
The my house, by the way.
Basically what I'm talking about.
And yeah, you can get hit those things, but I really don't want to. So let's go over here to the first bend camp. So really the objectives of the game, as you probably could see, is find rubies, but also there's cupcakes and sticker packs. We'll show you what those are about in a second here. Well, not a second, but a bit. They kill animals.
Hey you! Don't you know people ain't allowed?
I've come for the rubies, bandit.
Typical human. You ain't getting nowhere near our ruby.
This is it, Sparkles. Our adventure starts with an old-fashioned beatdown. Get down. You got nothing. Woo-hoo! And yes, you glide on with the giraffe's tongue. Okay. Smash up some crates for some gold. And the mailbox with some gold. And the barrels with some gold. And collect a full body of gold. And there's the cupcake! Wow! Oh, what voice should we give this guy?
You, what are you doing with that delicious cupcake?
I found it. It's fully... I found it floating around, as a cupcake tend to do. I was gonna eat it.
No, bring it to me, for I am the cupcake king. Bring me cupcakes and I'll reward you. Don't ask how, it's a process. Come find me at the shop. Until then, little human, farewell.
Stop talking, because, open up the chest, that one's for free, but they have to spend 10 gold for that. I think we grab another one. So I just got some more gold and another health potion. It's a fun little cute little game. And we'll do front flips and back flips. You just tackle these bandits and creatures and then you go away to this little person. Do a little dance and then... And you go.
On to the next stage.
So, what I found out is that there's going to be one cupcake every stage. It's kind of hard, kind of makes it easy to keep track. But the sticker pack will be on any random stage. I think it might be in this room. So when I played this, I played it to like the second part. That's all I've got to. There's beat the first boss. That's all I did. I know it sounds like a lot, which it was a lot, but still, it's not that much as you might think. Let's take a look. They have a bomb in them. And if the barrels explode, there's a boom. Oh no, stop it. Okay. So I got the cupcake, so I'm going to the next stage. Hopefully I did not miss the card pack. Sticker pack. I keep seeing card pack, but it's a sticker pack. Nose is acting up today. Oh. Boom. Now this is one of those situations where it's like, I'm kind of invading their area just for rubies. I I'm not even sure what the rubies are for yet, to be honest. Other than having to pay Mr. B 5 rubies on top of that, but... stealing them from people that stole them makes it okay, right? You steal you from people that stole them. How dare you hit me? Stop that. There we go. I'm sorry, little bunny. I didn't mean to hit you. Yeah, you got the other cupcake. Typing too quiet for the microphone. My bad. And I think I just killed myself. And I got to do all that all over again. Alright, so don't jump off that. I'll make sure you collect all the gold because that is helpful later. Turns out they just explode into bones and a little bit weird. Let's bring up our microphone. I think it's fine. Maybe. Oh, no, no, no. Level up. Okay, so every time you level up with all those XP points, you get to pick a power-up. So, Lucky Charm, be lucky, more loot will drop from chest, spirit bag. When you die, you will drop the spirit bag. Reach it to reclaim your lost coins, or bigger bag. Your teeny-weeny bag is so small, it makes... make it magic to carry more ammo. For each item. I think I'm gonna start with probably the spirit bag, actually. So now every time that I die, with the L point of the ledge, I get to pick up all the money out of the box. Sometimes you can pick up the guy's head. I did not mean to swing at that squirrel. I am so sorry, Mr. Squirrel. I will send your family remorse. Come on. There we go. Yeah. It was cool when you knock enemies to the other ones to. And flip. Uh oh, I almost fell. Cupcake! Not jump off that edge. I'm pretty sure it's another one of those dead end areas. as in you'll actually die if you jump off it. I haven't found the path yet, which I think I may have missed it. No. Haha. Hold on. Or die. That works too. Fine on me. This one. That's all the bones. Take on both of you? There we go. And chests over here. Don't think I need that one. Okay. It's either it's gonna be on this stage, the sticker pack is on this stage, or I messed it. It's Ruby. Say I missed the sticker pack. Dang it. Okay. C? Really? Come on. Is it because I didn't get the sticker pack? Is that why?
You made it back one piece. I have good news for you. While you were away, you had a visitor.
Mr. Frog, it's about time you showed up.
I came here super excited about your papa. First, his tiny legs. I'm along for the ride, my friend. Every step of the way until we bring him back home.
We still need more rubies, though. Go to the town of Treevale and see if anyone can help us find more.
I was going base though, since he's tiny and such, go for like a higher pitch voice. I think I failed at that though. I might change it later, but that's just something to stick with now. Sorry.
away. Yes, this is just that Lux literally commits suicide.
Pretty dark.
Look at the draft size. Sick.
I hire money.
Okay, you know what? That's actually creepy. But now the beach shop is open! And now we can show you what we do with the cupcakes. What should we do this guy with?
Welcome, my friend, welcome! You'll find everything you need here. Bombs, potions, and magic items at a competitive price. It just so happens I need supplies. Let's take a look at what you have.
I actually don't really need supplies at all.
Got 3 potions and 2 bombs.
Pretty good.
But I do need is to talk to the cupcake gang here. Give them some cupcakes. Takes 5 at a time and then eggs for some weird reason. And it gives you a hat. Now I gotta hop the gum with it. Even though, does it like change the skin of the current hat? Because isn't that Papa's hat? And then just switching it to a hot dog? Eh. I'm keeping the hot dog. I'm just gonna say that it just changes the skin of it somehow, magically. Alright, and then over to Tree Vale.
Get out of here! I know how kids get their kicks. Telling rude jokes, stealing pigeons, eating cardboard, setting fire to cars.
You have your finger on the pulse on the youth. Look, I need movies.
Eh? What was that? I got you on the cut of my bad hip.
Never mind. I'll find someone. Had the head.
Moving on.
Okay. See, I don't know.
Okay.
Hey there, can we get off the place?
Traveling through bandits' country, no less. Say you must have used the travel wells then.
I did. How did you know about those?
Yeah, I set them up. Nothing, you know. They use a network of underground rivers to connect places. As you enter a well, it's like a water slide that jets through to the next well of line. They're fast, efficient, and much cleaner than those gross sewer pipes the Mushroom Kingdom uses.
Mario reference. Cool, cool, but why are you dressed as a chicken?
Why are you dressed as a human?
Hey Joe, the voice changes for the kid every time, I'm sorry.
Hey Joe, you okay? I followed the historical wedding over there.
No, I'm not okay.
Something truly awful has happened. My wife fled to Fort Venison when we argued. Can a farmer like me help to serve, save her?
Well, I guess I could escort you and protect you, but I really need to find my pa.
Great, let me help on my voice change, sorry. Great, let me help on my chicken and follow you to Fort Venison. Let's go rescue my wife.
Let's talk to mailman first, that's eating mail. Yes. He eats mail.
Hey, Kudo. Everyone's talking about your dad, Mr. B. Taking him to his moon base. That place has got all kinds of monsters. Plus, it's on the moon, like, what? I'm rather right, brothers, Mr. B. So I never have to go back. Don't tell anyone. But if someone says a letter to Wasteland of Pirate Cove, I just eat the mail until I deliver it. Like, I go there, everywhere.
Sometimes it's just not try reading.
but yet this seems to be elaborating. I promise to get better. Promise. Okay.
Hello.
Time to save the bride of the farmer.
You know, I'm not sure about this. You can get hurt.
Don't worry, just stay back and let me handle any danger. And they're on the struck. Yeah. Cause that's true friendship. I wasn't even looking at the screen and I beat you. Come on. And I was only at the second stage, but seriously. How do you do these things? Where's the helicopter tongue? I just realized it's spitting everywhere. Ugh. And then your mouth could be a wrench? I probably should have went back to that.
I got a new ability! Dodging!
No! What up? Lightning damage! That goes on my sword. Okay, that was kinda cool. I use that. Oh, I can go down here. I can go down here now. Cupcake! Almost missed that.
What?
Yay. There is only certain times you can use that, though, sadly. The lightning damage. Okay. I haven't seen that before. Yeah. That's the mine trap. Okay. So cool. I wish I could keep that on me. That's so good. Boom. Leave the parties. Ow. Take the city. Mostly the ones you have to pay for is going to be like bombs or health. So good. It's almost messed up now. Oop. I got it. No, this is the farmer man, Farmer Joey. Could help out. Do I really need to do everything for you? You are a farmer, dude. I'm pretty strong. Oh, I forgot about that. Push. I wonder if that can help you. Probably. How many lightning damage is on? Maybe there's the one that yellow eye drawn on this portal. Travel marker? Oh, hello, Mrs. Bro.
Look, there she is, my beautiful bride.
That's a pig.
Oh, come, my Broomhilda, my love. I'm so sorry. I was such a fool. Forgive me. Give me another chance and we can live in happiness.
Huh?
Oh, thank you, my sweet. You made me so happy. Come, let us return home.
And they both fly away, magically, ever after. A farmer married to a pig. Anything that's weird. The goofy thoughts a man turning old when old people into hot dogs. You never seen a man married to a pig. Actually, I still think turning into the hot dogs is a slow river. Jump here. Little strangle people. That was the girl with the acres like. For a second and I almost fell to my brain. Oh no, it's the alright, look what I did there. Look. And I just jumped right there. Boom! Getting cupcakes. I don't know why. Oh, missed that. Boom! You only hit one? I think we got more than that. Rescue! I mean, if I fall off, I get picked back up! But I'll have to restart all over. Like they did this second stage? And cupcake! Oh, and Person comes out of it. He just turned my dad into a hot dog. He turned everyone. Well, it was an unfortunate event. Tiger people, no. Why is it Frankie? What are we gonna do? Another sticker pack. That's the third one I'm gonna miss now. Was it the one from the trying to save the pig from his wife? Oh, what is that? Are we still on that one? It's pretty late, so I'm a little tired right now. I just got sick. Yeah, we're still on that stage, aren't we? Yeah. But yeah, that was the rock thing. So I didn't have to start all over again. On you go. It's the Rubik. I bet you can't see. Now what did I get? I'll take a B.